Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
들리면,
which means
if you hear it in Korean.
Let's say it all together.
들리면 들리면 들리면
One more time.
들리면 들리면 들리면
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.